I'm here with Jahvon Quinerly at the Antonio Sellars event. What does it mean to you to come out here and support at this event?
Man, it means everything to me. You know, that's like my little brother, so like, you know, what he's going through, I feel like I'm going through that too, like, that being my little brother. So like, you know, I'm just trying to support him. I came back from school to come to this event, and you know, it just means a lot to me.
Now, I see you are wearing the Alabama colors. You just committed there last week. What does it mean to you to go to Alabama, and why did you pick Alabama?
You know, Villanova was had a good year there. It just wasn't the right fit for me, I feel like. So when Coach Oates from Alabama started recruiting me, I just kind of fell in love with the school. I got to go on a visit. Then I went to Pittsburgh after that, and I like Alabama more, and I just felt myself fitting there.